quietly in the back of the car.
Exactly.
Good night. I'm just gonna pass out. I'm gonna go invent fire real quick. I'm going to vent the wheel and also fire. See you guys.
Oh,
oh, there he goes.
In my grace and peace, that's about. Ah, yes.
It's gonna be even more funny due to a severe sleep deprivation. being sleep deprived is 1,000 times more funny.
I see you very well. I can barely see anything when I think I'm approaching you. Well, shit. I gotta move faster then. Oh god, it's so fucking dumb. What else should I bring? Voice box? Sure, I'll bring a voice box. I hear voices. It's a tutorial house. Hell yeah.
I want to nibble on ghost toes.
Oh, that's amazing. Yeah, that's amazing.
Wait, what is in the backyard?
Wow, that's a boring ass fucking backyard.
He wants us to say, "Ayo, where the garlic bread at?" Oh, I see. I don't think it's a vampire. Among Us 2. The basement is not sus.
I'm currently asking the ghost where the beans are at. The ghost does not know.
I see nothing sus on here. Hello. Alright then.
Yeah, let's just set up cameras all over the place. So. Oh, I found the ghost room. Hello there. Yeah, it's the children's bedroom. Also, fucking hide. Fucking last time. To get into my closet. Oh, I survived. Jesus fuck.
The ghost fucking multiple times opened the fucking door into this closet and I had to constantly close it. Yeah, but who knows? God.
You good, Ashley? The fucking ghost constantly opened the closet and did it in. Amazing.
Damn!
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Oh hell yeah, it was a shade. Yeah. Yeah. And I just couldn't remember where the fucking closets were, so I just ran to the basement, but there was no closet.